And this day is a very special day for all the Muslims because this it's meaning a time of defeat till the time of victory. Yeah, because if not survive defeat when Prophet Muhammad was in Mecca, but it was a time of persecution by the disbelievers of Mecca there, and then a victory when Prophet Muhammad real supporters to him that we call Ansar. Al-Ansar, that they came from Medina and they promised Prophet Muhammad and they give him a covenant this to be believers of him and to support him at any situations and to defend him and to protect him against any dangers, against anyone. So during that time Prophet Muhammad, he found the real supporters to him and to leave Mecca. Even Mecca is considered in Islamic tradition to be the best land or the most important spiritual land in the world. But during that time, when Prophet Muhammad was living in Mecca, it was a time, a very hard time for him, because his supporters in Mecca, there were very few people, according to the number of the disbelievers of Mecca and the masters of Quraysh that they were there, that they did not turn to Islam, or they insisted on their paganist religion. So they want that to get rid of that new religion anyway. So we talk about that immigration day as a day of victory for Islam, because the historians themselves, they told that if there was no immigration for Prophet Muhammad, it means that the end of Islam. For that reason, after the death of Prophet Muhammad in the time of the Caliph Omar, when he wanted to start to have a calendar for the Muslim, they looked at all the events of Islam. What is the most important events that we can select, that we can choose to be the beginning of Islamic calendar? Even the birth of Prophet Muhammad is so they choose that time of the immigration from Mecca to Medina to be as the greatest event in Islam, as the beginning of the victory of the religion, and also the foundation of a new Islamic state. Because before that time, Prophet Muhammad, he was turning everywhere, and he was going to the villages of the Arab villages, he was going to the cities to find supporters, but no supporters till that time. And in this point, I can wonder about something, because the supporters in Medina, they were at this situation, and to be closer to Prophet Muhammad, thanks to the Jews that they were living there. Jews that they helped, yes. Because before the beginning of the message of Prophet Muhammad, the Jews, they were telling the people in Medina that it is the time of a new prophet. Or it will be, or he will be the last prophet, and he will be the Messiah. And they told the Arabs in Medina or in Yathrib at that time that he will be of sons of Israel. He will be an Israelite prophet. And he will be our deliverer. That he will get us to go to Palestine and to found a new or the last state of the Israelis, and to be the last the empire for them. It will be an empire of 1,000 years. The Israelis will be the masters of the world for about 1,000 years. So from that time, the Arabs, they imagine that there is a time, or it's a time of a prophet that he will come during that time. So when they heard about that in Mecca, that there is a prophet, or an Arab prophet who was calling the people to one God and to stop all the bad things that they do there during that time. So they were, or their hearts, they were moving to that prophet, and they would like to see who is this man and what he's calling about. So it's something very strange that one of the turning points in the history of Islam, it was thanks of the Jews of Medina or in Yathrib of that time.
Dr. Ismail Hamid, the journey or the trip by Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, accompanied by Abu Bakr, which started from Mecca to Medina, is full of lessons.
Yes.
Well, let's review some of them.
Yes. Surely that we have lots of lessons of that time. But I would like also to give our viewers some information about that time. And also to know the meaning or the importance and the significance of Hijrah between all the events of Islam. The whole age of Prophet Muhammad, 63 years, okay? The beginning of the message was at 40 years. So the time of his message entirely was 23 years. 13 years, it was the time in Mecca.